never know what you're going to see walking around Ann Arbor, Michigan. Artist David Zinn has turned the sidewalks and streets into mini art galleries with his chalk drawings. Whether it's a hole in the pavement, a fence, or simply a crack in the sidewalk, Zinn improvises on the spot. He's been drawing for more than 30 years. Those are really good. It's a shame to let the rain wash them away.
Very good.